vision on the floors. In the scale of things, it's unimportant, so no talking, but it's still an intrusive thought. Tried hard to correct it, yeah, but nothing was effective. And no one else seemed so obsessed with it. Things were desperate until the voice crept in. I can help you, trust me, you're ready. It seemed dangerous, but it's had to have faith in it. The secret is to just be empty. Didn't know if it was wise to listen, but what could it hurt to try?
And at first it was working, but then things were emerging. Cracked lips and tired eyes. I'm hungry with no appetite. I'm shivering and shaking, and I tell myself it's fine. But you can't fool your body, you can only fool your mind. Yeah, empty, I just need to be empty. Hide from anybody who'll prevent me. Just fill up on water and shame. No, I'm not hungry, I just ate. I developed a taste for this, endure the never ending ache. Convince myself I'm in control, and it's not all the voice that makes me sick.
Inside it's empty. I know it's wrong, I'm looking, but I can't see myself.